for a while, and then out in one of the herb containers down the other side of the garden. And this particular variety, as you can see, it's called Parsley Forest Green. It has very beautiful dark green upright and very curled leaves. Now, parsley can be slow to germinate, so if this has to come up in the first week, say, I'm not going to pay it. And actually, I'm going to sow quite a few seeds in this one pot, just to ensure that at least something germinates. Quite nice looking seeds, aren't they? There we are. Could I have said that any camper?
No.
There we go. I'm going to put them on the surface, or near the surface of just a normal 9 centimeter pot. And it's good multi-purpose compost. You know, I suppose it might be slightly better if I'd selected specific seed compost. I don't know. I never noticed much of a difference, to be honest. And I'll label that up and put that on the windowsill. Anyway, thanks for watching. Garden Report Tumblr is in the link. The link for it is down below. You know what I mean. And